I have irritable bowel syndrome, I can't control my stools.